We are given a function, f of x is equal to square root of 1 minus 2x, and we are going to find f prime of a, the derivative of that function, at x is equal to a, and we'll use the definition of derivative. So I will begin by writing down the definition of derivative, f prime of a, and we are going to use the second definition of derivative, and let's define it as the limit as h goes to 0, f of a plus h minus f of a over h.
Let's take a look of how does f of a plus h looks like. So that's the function. Let me do it on my side. F of x, we know that's equal to square root of 1 minus 2x. And then f of a plus h, in order to do that, all we need to do is plug in a plus h into this x and also that x. So we are having 1 minus 2, and the x becomes a plus h. And because we have a minus 2 in front, we can distribute the minus 2 into the parentheses. Therefore, we have 1 minus 2a minus 2h, or f of a plus h. I will take that and then come back right here, plugging back to this. The limit as h goes to 0. This part right here is square root of 1 minus 2a minus 2h. And then we have minus f of a. To get f of a, we plug in a into this x, that's all. So we have 1 minus 2a inside of that square root. In the denominator, we have h. As we can see, we have a square root situation, so let's try to multiply the top and bottom by the conjugate. This is one part minus the other part, so the conjugate will be, let's keep the two parts the same, so we have square root of 1 minus 2a minus 2h, but then we are going to change this minus to a plus. We are going to add the second part, square root of 1 minus 2a. Do that on the top and also multiply the same thing on the bottom. So we have square root of 1 minus 2a minus 2h plus square root of 1 minus 2a. The reason we multiply the conjugate is that we want to fix the top. We just need to multiply all the top. And in some space, let me write down the limit as h goes to 0. On the top, this is a minus b times a plus b. In another word, all we need to do is a squared. So the square root cancel out. We will have 1 minus 2a minus 2h. And we are going to minus the second part squared, 1 minus 2a, and let's put parentheses around this. So this right here is the a squared, and this right here is the b squared. On the denominator, that's not multiply out h, just keep it as how it is, and wait for good things to happen. I will have h and all that. Square root of 1 minus 2a minus 2h plus square root of 1 minus 2a. Let's take a look of the numerator. We see that we have a 1 minus 1, so they cancel each other out. And we also have a negative 2a minus negative 2a. Negative 2a plus 2a, so they cancel each other out as well. We will just have negative 2h on the numerator. This h and that h cancel each other out. Very nice. And we are ready. We can just plug in 0 into all the remaining h. We have a negative 2 on the top over square root 1 minus 2a stays the same. But then we plug in 0 into h. Minus 2 times 0. And then we are going to add the bottom right here, square root of 1 minus 2a. On the top, we still have the negative 2. And on the bottom, what we have is this part is 0. We have square root of 1 minus 2a plus another square root of 1 minus 2a. This one, two of them, 2 square root of 1 minus 2a. And the last little touch is this 2 and that 2 cancel each other out. I will write down the answer right here. I have a negative 1 over square root of 1 minus 2a all together for my final answer. And this is it.